they are no joke.
24-4. The team that has challenged themselves with a tough schedule, so they are used to playing at high-level competition.
Running board for Madi Williams. Boy, you talk about the pace. Contact, no whistle, 4-0 OU.
Look, just a bump from Williams, and you know what time it is. And she's excited to use that in her background in a game like this tonight.
Sooners in a zone, in and out, the three for Kent. Williams to put back her first points.
Where us little guards, we like to feast on that.
Madi Williams, elbow J against Macy, and it's all net.
Smooth, just smooth, experienced, ready for the moment. You can really tell that she is ready for this game to get going.
Macy with position, gets a bounce.
Wow.
Scott against Williams, she'll go back to work. You mentioned that first foul, critical for 50 in red for IUPUI. Tot, left-handed.
All of 5-2. Let me hear it for the Big 12 representing.
Well, the Big 12 has been nothing short of sensational so far in the NCAA tournament. More on that as we go through, but which was also impressive.
Grimacing smile, intense smile. Let you know I love you, but I'm not going to let you win.
Mid-range, there it is. Skylar Vance, sixth player of the year in the Big 12.
Well, no doubt IUPUI has seen zone this year. They do have some shooters that can neutralize the spacing. That's a great move up and under inside.
Rachel McLemore,
going to take the ball off the dribble. That's how you break down a little zone. Find that pocket and find your shot. She's one of the shooters on the team as well. Hits more than 40% from behind the line.
Bounce pass. Van.
Got canceled because of low attendance so many years ago. And when Cole took over the program, she turned it into one of the most attended women's basketball events in the country.
And the quickness of Williams and watching her move around. Impressive. As was that triple by Anna Mortag.
Good opposite court pass. Because then Williams can relocate, not get double teamed, then go one-on-one. Brilliant
Williams
play.
Powers it up and in. Smash mouth basketball.
For IUPUI, they can relocate, get her the ball, and let her go to work.
Down low, Williams, and a chance for three.
Coming into tonight, able to post up. She's got great size at 5'11". She's a strong guard.
Pair of all Big 12 performers playing a two-man game. Madi Williams, no. Time for the Jaguars. Stolen away by Tucker. Here comes Todd, the bounce pass. Oh, he leads it.
Full of steals. Huge hustle play to end the first quarter. And how about Todd finding the only window available for Skylar Vann to finish? This team got it together real quick.
Open look. McLemore all net, splashes down a three. Washington nearly lost it. Yet to see Taylor Robertson get going. You mentioned her three-point shooting on cue. Left-handed layup. Two contests taking place right now. On ESPN2, UNLV in Arizona. And this one, and that's it. They were on to the second. Van for three. And the ball went reverse style through the cylinder.
Yeah, gotta go from top down.
Lob inside. Layup miss. Williams, easy putback and a chance for three.
Great job by Madi Williams.
Underhand pass, left-handed lob for Lampkin.
Really spreading the offense out as well. We saw Notre Dame do it in the first game. The Sooners got 7 assists.
Kent, quick trigger, and it's all net. OU back in that zone. Breather for Macy Williams. Spin move. Bounce is good for Mortag. Four ties, seven lead changes. Blocked at the rack. Williams somehow corrals it. Different gear. The burst in the basket.
That's what I like, the different speeds.
Robertson will spot top. Three balls good.
Forget the kids' bedroom. We want this in our office.
Todd wants it, takes it, and connects. Largest lead for the Sooners. Look at the ball movement. Kent, best three-point shooter, makes him pay. Two of three from deep for number 22 for IUPUI. Skylar Vann double teamed.
Good pass again inside. All 5-2, you got to be. You're going to play D1 at a high level in the Big 12.
Oh, the
give me
crossover.
A crossover.
There it is. Will Scott. Woo. McLemore blocked by Robertson. A little bit of a stare down afterwards. You want to see the ending of that one? Upsets everywhere. Dunks, comebacks. And IUPUI on the comeback trail right now. It's back to a three-point game.
And it's coming from everywhere for IUPUI. They've had some terrific threes, timely threes as well. Oh!
Top block by Madi Williams. Back to the Jaguars. One possession game. Taylor Robertson tiptoeing near the end line. For three.
In between the three-point line and the out-of-bounds line.
Oh, wow.
Right. That's next level analysis, isn't it?
Madi Williams with position and the bucket, give her 12. High ball screen coming. Two screens. Taylor Robertson! Still without a field goal. First 6 minutes of our second half. Lampkin says hello. Top of the key. The lead expands to 14.
Hey, good job, too, by Kelby Washington to bother that shot.
Tie.
Ooh, take it. 5-2. Take it over the rim.
10 points for number one in white.
Yeah, there's no quit on this team.
Morgan Allen. There you go. Bounces that one in. 45-43. Perkins baseline. Kent connects with a mid-range, lead down to 10. Kent to Allen. Against Vann. Down to 8.
Quality minutes while Macy's out.
Maddie's turn.
Really stepped up their energy on this possession. You can feel it.
Four to shoot. Oh, he's put it in. Down the stretch. Shot clock off. Madi Williams. Who else?
That's a pro move right there.
After the miss by McLemore, here comes Todd. Well, she's got one speed and it's fast. Williams gets it back. Lays it in. Jacks need it here. And they'll get it. A chance for three, and Liz Scott just fouled out. Cringing right now with that commentary.
Don't make me think about it, right.
But it's true.
It is true.
Unfortunately.
T-Rob, let's go.
But when the ball's in the air, everybody in the building thinks it's going down.
Oh, and what an answer from Madi Wise again. A good recovery by Oklahoma.
Nice move inside for McLemore. Lead down to 8. Looking for some real estate. And Lampkin off the mark. Third time's a charm. That time it was Vann.
How about the pursuit of the sophomore to go after the rebound? Has hit shots in a while.
Opening still there. Three-pointer for McLemore. Big possession here. There's a lob. Wide open, more tag.
The next foul for Oklahoma. Jaguars are shooting free throws.
Robertson, it's locked in. Williams calling for it, she'll get it. The handoff, more tag, up and in.
What a play, what a read.
Ken wants it. And she came up short, fell backwards. Madi Williams ahead. Easy basket.
She was trying to get up and get back as soon as she could.
Jack's got to have it. More tag. They'll get it. Three-pointer, no. Perkins versus Tott, ripped away by Macy Williams. Less than a minute to go. Jack's got to have it.
Oh.
Yep.
Todd has it. She'll escape the attempted double team.
Oh, well, that's a bad spot.
Okay, it's like that.
Mortag gets it back, launches, and connects. Perkins brings it up. Mortag, another three. One more coming for McLemore. And a deep breath. Tries to miss this one intentionally. No.
Staying put.
Toby Keith's still over there. He wants to see the celebration.
I like that.
Yeah.
Come on, like sooner or later. I mean, he could. I'm thinking of song
All
titles.
All kinds of song titles.
Right. Like,
I hear you.
Let's do it.
Time winding down. McLemore. Rainbow three. That'll do it. 78-72.